Got eyes on the G-Virus.
We're going in. Dr. Birkin, you'll come along with us quietly.
You think I didn't know you were coming? This is my life's work. I'm not handing over anything.
We have our orders, Dr. Birkin. I'll ask you one more time. Stop! Hold your fire! What the fuck were you thinking? Our orders were to bring him in alive! We're in, sir. But we had a snafu. Target resisted. We had to take him out. That's correct, sir. Roger that. Just the samples, then. Let's move.
Look at that. All right. Hell yeah. Got it. Oh, thank God. The antiviral agent. Gotta get back to Sherry. this thing?
That was my husband.
She is my creation!
William!
I should have killed him while I had the chance. I don't know why,
He was your husband.
Honestly, we were more married to our work than each other.
What about Sherry? How could you just leave her all alone while Raccoon City burned to hell?
I couldn't let my daughter grow up in a world with a G-virus in it.
Except that's no excuse to leave her.
Until time is in your Target has been neutralized. Ending quarantine.
Gotta get back to Sherry.
Mom needs help.
Annette? Sherry. How are you?
Okay. But you don't look so good. Mommy?
Hey, look at the screen. Sherry's gonna be all right. She'll be weak for a little while, but yes, she's free of the G virus. Did you hear that?
What happened to her?
She was attacked by the monsters.
Don't worry about me. Take my daughter to safety. I'm sorry, Sherry, for everything. Your life is what is important.
We can't just leave her here.
You're right, we can't.
Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected.
What does that mean?
It's a self-destruct code. In case a G-virus leaves the building.
Mom, please say goodbye. Please, Sherry. Listen. She loved you, okay? You really gotta get going. Come on.
You were right about this jacket. I'm so lucky to have you.
We can talk more about that later. We gotta hurry now. Come on. Sherry. Can you walk faster?
Yeah.
I don't want to rush you, but we have to go.
Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated.
You too, Sherry. But save your thanks until I get you out of this place.
Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom of the train platform. Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom of the train platform. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom of the train platform. Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated.
Locked.
Hold on.
Sherry, what are you?
I think I can open it from the other side.
Damn it, your time sucks.
9 minutes until detonation.
I'm right behind you!
Atta girl! Think we're almost out of here!
Claire! Maybe we can... What's that?
Worth a try! Gotta get this train moving. I need you to stay right here, okay?
Okay. I promise I won't move.
Good.
Be careful.
Always. Working.
Claire!
What? Leon? You're down here too?
Yeah. But the whole place is coming down. Look, you need to get out. Fast.
I know. I found a way out. I think we can all make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon, I'm sorry, you're breaking up.
Don't worry about me. Just get out of here.
Leon! Damn!
Getting out of here.
So what's the first thing you want to do when we get out of here?
I want to see where you live.
Good. Zai, take a shower.
Yeah.
Really? Not bad. Oh, yeah.
Claire!
Leon! It's so good to see you.
I told you we'd make it, didn't I?
You did.
Who's this?
This is Sherry.
Okay. Jesus!
What was that?
I don't know.
You stay here with Sherry. I'm gonna go check it out.
Are you guys, like, boyfriend and girlfriend?
No. We're just... we actually just met last night.
Yeah,
Would have been one hell of a first date, though.
Yeah, you have no idea.
Look! He might be able to give us a ride.
What if it's not just the city?
Get Sherry out of here.
Come on.
Hey, that was Live Another Day by the Gray.
He was friendly.
So, is it over?
I don't know. But if it's not, we'll stop it. Whatever it takes.
Yeah, you're damn right we will.
As long as we stick together, we'll be fine. Come on.
Hey, you guys can adopt me.
Adopt you?
We can get a puppy.
Puppy.
And a parrot.
Parrot.
I always wanted pets, but my mom said they're too messy. Oh.
Next up on this boring Wednesday is a song to get your blood pumping. There's two sides to every story.